tell you what, there he is. He's already pretty much on the takeoff for the next jump. And a smart move to pull out there and keep the body intact. Yeah, so he will not make the finals either, but we'll see him searching, representing Canada. Now up top, 2012 champion. 2010 team gold medalist as well.